So, David, I mean, teaching these attacks about Woodward, they may play well with President's base. Do they get the White House anything beyond that?
No.
Denzel, come on.
They embrace the communication strategy that is coming back to haunt them now. The fact that the president's personal approval on Americans will go down 6 points.
Come here. Come on.
The sharp drop on independence. The great number who no longer believe he's honest. All of that says that they haven't handled this well. We're in the sixth day of obsessing with who this person was, who the anonymous writer was. They should have been able to close this down a few days ago and say, listen, and then basically say, listen, we have some unorthodox ways of doing things here in the White House. You may like it or not, but look at the results. Look at what happened in the economy and so forth, and keep coming back to this. There was a time, Anderson, as you know, I thought they were
making
themselves
distracted from what's
going on in the White House.
Denzel!
But clearly now, they've let this thing go on so long, they need to change course. Or they're 8 or 9 weeks here before the elections. The Democrats can only sit there and say, keep going, just do what you're doing.
Come here!
Yeah, I mean, Michael, it makes sense for Sarah Sanders to be saying, well, look, we have important work to do, that's what we're focused on every day. But when you